Not since the Watts riot of 1965 has this city seemed so out of control. Los Angeles is still on edge.
We'll be right back. Jan Bogdanera News.